This video demonstrates how to open a view of the project and navigate the view to focus on different areas of the model. When working in a view, use the middle mouse button to perform navigation tasks. Press the middle mouse button to pan the view. Scroll the mouse wheel to zoom the view in and out. The position of the mouse pointer establishes the center of the zoom. In a 3D view, press Shift and use the middle button to orbit the model. The center of rotation is the center of all model geometry. If you select an object and then orbit the view, the selected object is used as the center of rotation. Click the view cube to orient the model to predefined positions. Click and drag the view cube to reorient the model. Use the project browser to open additional views of the model. Double-click the view name to open the view. To see all of the open views together, tile the views. On the View tab of the ribbon, click Tile or use the keyboard shortcut WT. Navigating the different views in the project will help you better understand the spatial relationships between objects in the model.